Surveying a trigonometry is a way to map out the land we have. The point is to be able to observe what is there and calculate the best we can with the tools we have. Overall, to take a better look at what's here and understand what is here.
Here?
Yeah.
Curve back in, and then it goes straight toward this, which is that. This little patch here is like in that corner, and then it's a straight.
Today, what we're doing is a sketch to kind of get us ready to make the final map once we can go on and actually measure the interior angles and the distances with what we have. So today's kind of the preparatory step to complete that map.
Really long straight lines we're gonna have to draw.
Wait, is this like, wait, so what is this?
One that's behind those two, and the birch and the one behind Daniel. It's like one, two, three. But then that whole thing could just be a rectangle.